I'm never deprived of electronics. I'm on my phone most of the day. I get on my computer actually a lot, and at night I use my phone. I know my friend Robert Verman, he says he's on his computer for like 8 hours straight. I don't know, there's something wrong with him. I feel like more people use electricity than things like, you know, cars, because, you know, not everyone can own a car, but most people, more than someone who owns a car, can own a TV.
I don't care about electricity.
I don't care about electricity.
I feel like Americans as a whole know that our environment is being harmed in some way, shape, or form, and we just don't really care enough about it because our phones are more important to us than saving the world.